in a plank with the right foot that slides the left foot and vice versa. You should be balanced right underneath you so you can switch to either side without moving your head weight at all. From there, I stuck that onto a circle base. So 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. From there, you just switch a 7. From there, your left foot is 3, so you can put it back in front of you. I added onto that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Turning your shoulder away and making sure your foot is pointed a certain way, all that stuff. Then I gave you New York walking. New York walk is slow, slow, slow. And then I gave you the slightly less slow New York walk. Two in front, one behind, one more in front, and then back to base. So that whole set was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. The partner work was at first just bridge. So 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. The second part was double bridge. That was just fine. Then I gave you a regular bridge, and then a turn out. Turn on 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Right, turning on 1, 2, 3, making sure we connect on the way out. Then we made a mess of that. So we add that connection to 1, 2, 3 first. 1, 2, 3. And I want to get shoulder behind where she was. 5, 6, so I can just walk around the space. The whole thing. 1, 3, 5, 7, 1, 3, 5, 7, 1. You notice the 5, 6, 7 resolves very slowly. So to another on that a little bit. 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. Got inside.
Try one more time.
Pretty common one. Add on to that. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. We can have both of us turn. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. If you're not in the mood for turning, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. Since we're in an outside cross body position here, we can technically do another group. 6, 7. All variations on ways to just walk out and extend. Try those out.